Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh and Ramadan Mubarak to all. My name is Yaseen, Rawoot, and the topic I've chosen is the beauty of Ramadan. Ramadan is first and foremost enhanced by the five pillars of Islam. During Ramadan, we are all fortunate enough to be able to fulfill four out of the five pillars, fasting being the prime component. Fasting is not only important for the mind and body, but it also feeds our character. It improves our social well-being as well as our emotional. This blessed month brings peace and a great ambience of worship. Ramadan teaches us to trust in Allah and it shows us how perfect He has created our mind and body. By not even drinking or eating anything for several hours, our body is still able to maintain our daily chores. Ramadan shows us how to resist our nafs and relinquish our desire, because at the end of the day, we know the reward is much greater. Ironically, all Muslims, myself included, we yearn for Ramadan to begin. It's almost as if our souls are striving for this month, and when Ramadan appears, this Ramadan fulfills it. It's funny how we always run late to pray or read Quran, but when Ramadan comes, this act is basically effortless and it's second nature to us. And that is because it is in our primitive nature to worship Allah. Ramadan starves our body, but it also feeds our soul. Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.